Hebrews 12 verse 28. Therefore, we are receiving a kingdom that cannot be shaken. Let us be thankful and so worship God acceptably with reverence and awe. For our God is a consuming fire. Join Prophet Benjamin and the Mount Zion Church of All Nations this Sunday, the 10th of December at 8 a.m. to offer thanksgiving from heart. God bless you as you participate in this thanksgiving.